Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back to another video. And before starting with the intro, I just want to thank every single one of you guys, as recently it's just been an insane amount of support from you guys. All the nice comments, thank you guys very much, as it really helps me and motivates me to keep making this content for you guys. And now starting with this car, this is a 2016 Nissan Versa, and it's in for an interior detail. And as you guys have seen from the previews, it looks like it's been quite a while without a detail or a cleaning, but don't worry, because we're gonna take care of all that and make sure to bring this car back to life. And without any further ado, let's get detailing.
Alright, and first things first, get my gloves on, because I never know what I'm going to find whenever I take all the personal items and any of the trash I find. Okay, now before taking out the seats, I make sure to remove the negative from the battery and then disconnect the seats, take them out. And after being all done with the detail, make sure to plug the cables from the seats before. And final step, connect the battery back on and you will not have any airbag lights on. Alrighty, now having the two seats out, I can really take all the trash and personal items out and move on to the vacuuming step. And yep, you guys just witnessed the camera trying to bite me, but don't worry, as I put it right back on its place. Alright, and as you guys can see, these plastic floor mats took all the beating for me and saved me a lot of time of vacuuming and extracting, as just by taking them out, I was already almost done. Just had to vacuum and go all around where the carpet was exposed. Thank you. And now since we were gonna clean the seats and had a mod side, I went ahead and did them first. So whenever I was done with this detail, they could be all clean and ready to put in, dry and ready to go. And now the solution I'm using here is super clean diluted 20:1 since these seats were not as sturdy as other ones that we have to use a lower dilution. And if you guys are enjoying this video so far, please don't forget to smash the like button as well as subscribing to the channel. Alrighty, now having all the seats clean and already drying, it's now time to move on to the interior cleaning, and I'm using Meguiar's all-purpose cleaner, a detailing brush, and my microfiber towel. Alrighty, now for this front section of the mid console, I had to use the steamer because in the cup holders there were some kind of sticky candy, and it was really nasty, so I had to use the steamer to melt it away and just take it out with the microfiber towel. And now this is the section that the steamer comes in really handy, as you just got to do one pass and it will take all that dirt and the detailing brush, and having to do a few passes to take everything out. And as you guys saw from the title, this is a girl's car, so the steamer was all caked up in makeup, so I decided to use the steamer for a faster removal of all that, as it was just really sticky and gross. So it was a really fast and easy step to do with the steamer here. Alright, and as I said previously, these floor mats did a really good job by protecting the carpet. As you guys can see, it almost looks brand new, but I still give it a quick pass so I can remove the dirt that it was not covered by the floor mats. Thank you. And even though the carpets and the seats did not look as sturdy, this is the water that came out from all that extracting. And now this is the part that I can say that having the floor mats did save me a lot of time, almost cut in half just by having the floor mats, because it's a lot easier and of course a lot faster to clean this than having to extract and give a few passes or as many passes needed for the carpet. Alright, and now for my favorite parts after cleaning everything is to apply 303 Aerospace UV Protectant, which will revive all the plastic in the interior and also protect it from the UV rays. Alright, and as always, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like it, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys on the next one.